Education is a legacy passed down to children from generation to generation.
Welcome to Christ Ambassadors International College. Ours is a Christian co-educational day and boarding institution. We are located in Oluyole Estate in Ibadan, that's in Oyo State in Nigeria. We have about 300 students enrolled in the secondary arm of the group of schools, with another 500 students in the nursery primary arm of the school. Together in the group, we have a total of about 800 students. We have a very warm relationship with our students. Our children have a godly interaction with their teachers.
I like Christ Ambassadors because of the school's environment. People are really friendly around here. They try to know a lot about you. We have class mentors who help us in everything we do to make sure we succeed in life.
The last thing up here is called the terminal board. And here we have these two leaves, young leaves growing. And to this point, it's called the Int'l.
The teacher-student population is very, very low. We have just an average of about 10 students to a teacher. In the hostel, the children are made to feel very much at home. They have a warm relationship with their house parents.
Christ Ambassadors Hostel. Well, when I first came here, I didn't really want to stay because I was just coming from UK. And then, but in some weeks, I actually got adapted to it and I got used to it. And the food, the house parents, they're kind of okay, they're nice. And the kitchen staff, well, they kind of helped me and I kind of love the place because it's a home away from home.
At the boarding house in Christ Ambassadors International College, we are committed to providing a conducive atmosphere where each individual student can develop socially, academically, spiritually, and morally.
We have an international menu and also the national menu to cater for all students from different walks of life. Our students come from different parts of the world. We have some from the United Kingdom, from Canada, from US. We have some students from some African countries like Ghana, like Togo. And we just seek to help every child to develop his or her God-given potentials.
Christ Ambassadors is a school that is balanced both socially and academically. We have a good social interaction with our teachers and lead a balanced social and academic life.
It's a Christian school and every child is encouraged to have a living relationship with the Lord Jesus. From time to time, we organize school trips. Sometimes we take them on mission trips to the fields, and some other times we organize local and international excursions. From time to time, our parents are involved in the running of the school. We take time to listen to their opinions, suggestions, and advice, and we have a good rapport with our parents. Our children are confident that they can always come to any member of the management team, be it the school counselor, myself the CEO, we have the principal, and they have access to any of us at any time to discuss any issue that is bothering them. We are very strong in co-curricular activities with different clubs and societies. From time to time, they go swimming on a weekly basis. We are very strong in music, in sports, and we've won different awards over time. We have awards in different disciplines, in academic, in swimming, in music. And in fact, our students have produced a college album, which has actually made waves. It was on local and local radio and television stations, and from the dance group to music to the sciences, you can actually find our students in different disciplines.
Are taught to be ambassadors
at all times.
We hope to raise the future generation. They are called ambassadors for Christ because they have a vision. We seek to raise a new generation of leaders, people who are confident, who know where they are going, who are focused, who are determined to touch their world. It's a school with a difference. It's a family school where the children are not just figures or numbers, but they are actually people. We seek to have a relationship with our children. We know them by their names, and they are very confident, and we know that happy children become happy adults, and they will attain greater heights. We welcome you to be part of the Christ Ambassadors International College family.
A child would be eternally grateful to the parents who gives good education.
At Christ Ambassadors, they teach us to be punctual at everything, to take our studies seriously and be the best we can be. So come along and join us and experience what I'm talking about. Yeah.